The winner is Pauline Singleton. Well done, Pauline. She's won lunch for two at 5 o'clock on a Sunday.